What's up, Stutter the Crew? It's your true Stutter the Right. I'm about to get into Steve-O, designer. My nigga, he out of Chi-Rat. Yup, nigga, he out of Chicago, my nigga. Originally, still would have been on Scripps. I saw my not be a top. If you fucking original song, I should go check that out. Other than that, though, it's your boy Snores going to get into it.
Hey, turn that bitch up, Glory.
Whoa, whoa. Surrounding myself with day ones, we don't do new friends, bro. You know what? How should I put this, bro? Not everybody got that luxury of having like day one friends. So that's why they be like searching for like new friends and shit. But if you got that luxury of like having like down to earth, like, you know what I'm saying? Motherfuckers been known for years. That's when you like kind of keep them around, but. Like I said, everybody ain't got that luxury, bro. But some niggas do be out there looking for, like, you know what I mean? New relationships and shit.
Turn to a rival. We fighting for survival. It's a never-ending cycle. Look up to the stars and thank the Lord before my time comes. If I should die right now, who gon' remember me when I'm gone? Niggas out here...
Nigga, that champion Mexico flag collab, nigga? That shit fire, cuz. What's that little motherfucker? Ooh, what you got there, buddy? I see you. It went a little 380s. That's a Ruger. Yeah, it went a little. That a 9? That hole smaller than your. Like, bro, you gotta think, bro. I don't know how big his hand. This shit like probably like around the same size as mine, bro. That bitch small. That. Bro. You can get that hoe anywhere. Probably besides like TSA. But you can definitely, nigga. That bitch going in the club. Any club. I'll go for how they search you. Now, hold up, though. I did go to one. Man, basically, bro, he over-searched me, my nigga. I'm like, hold on, bro. Like, you know what I mean? Man, you can do shit. I'm like, man, you know what I mean? Man, it was kind of weird, bro. I didn't even want to go in after that shit. He ain't do nothing, like, weird, but, like, he boom, boom, shaking shit, lifting shit up. Like, god damn, nigga.
If a nigga run up, he get wet. I chase the money, not the bitches. I was taught to get a check. Only the family in my
house. Hey, shit, you should never know. You got a check. You know what I mean? Man, that's got re-pissed off. For real, though.
You know we don't fuck around because my city full of demons. Shorty, is you really down? I swear, I hope you really need it. Wait, you tell me that you love me. In the streets ain't nothing for me. Motherfuckers moving funny. I don't know if he my homie. Lost my trust, these niggas phony. Run it up, all by my lonely. Trying to shine like in the morning. Live it up, we in the moment. Swear I go hard for this shit. I put my heart in this shit. I want to ball, no assist. Fuck up the mall.
He's been some hard shit, bro, but he had to throw that little motherfucker in there. Bro, this nigga just said like a 10-pound we in this bitch. Nigga. Bro, what the fuck, bro? Like I said, bro, he's been some ill-ass, hard-ass shit, bro. But like, man.
False accusations, gotta leave them in the past. Surround myself with day ones, we don't do no friends.
like, he spit the truth. Like, all facts was on this motherfucker. No bullshit, bro. Like, no bullshit. You know what I mean? You know how some niggas be spitting some bullshit? He ain't spit that. He talking about the shit that's going on now. You know what I'm saying? A lot of my motherfuckers wearing, you know what I mean? I ain't even talking about the designer shit. He was talking about, like, I don't do new friends. All day ones. You know what I mean? I can't do a new friend. You know? We can network, you know? Networking and, like, friendship is different things, though. You know, network is, all right, you benefiting off of, you know what I mean? This, and I'm benefiting off of that. Boom, boom. Networking. Damn near, like, collabing, you know? Damn, you know, motherfucker can do this type shit. Damn, I've been looking for a motherfucker that can do that type of that. Boom, can you link me in type? That's networking type shit. So, I don't know, you consider those friends, them like homie ships. Like, homie ships. Now, I don't know if motherfucker made that up or I just thought of some shit like that, though. But that's basically, like, if you want a lack of a better word of networking. Some more shit he was talking about. He said, we pulling up for all the shit we ain't had. Like, it ain't you just doing like, ooh, I ain't got to go crazy no more. It's just like a, all right, okay, we did this now. Now it's time for us to take a breather, get back in that bitch, go crazier. Like I said, he was talking about a whole bunch of real nigga shit throughout the whole song. Yeah, man. Steve-O, he out of Chicago. He out of Chicago. Don't know which part. Chicago's a big-ass city. I didn't even notice that shit. Like, them little bitty parts, that's still considered Chicago. Other than, like, Evanston and, like, but, like, them neighborhoods and shit that's, like, get 30 minutes out. The white folk is considered that Chicago still. This is considered a suburb of Chicago. For real, bro. That motherfucker big than a bitch. Anyway, though. Originally, Tiff would have been on Skrish. That's my tweet, and I'd be at top. My bad for burping. I just sipped on something. But, originally, Tiff would have been on Skrish. That's my tweet, and I'd be at top. Let me know how you feel about the song down in the comment section. I don't know if I had it up. I didn't. Generation said, trials and tribulations, we just trying to take a back. Damn, I didn't know if I had it up enough, loud enough for you niggas. I don't know if you was hearing me breathe and all that shit. I know though, but originally took me down the script, so if you want to literally hear it full experience-wise, my nigga, go to the original link. Other than that, though, it's your boy Snore, I'm gone.